were the Egyptian pyramids built? Building the pyramids was, understandably, a colossal undertaking. Aside from feeding a labor force of 10,000 people and constructing temples, cemeteries, and boat pits near the pyramid, how exactly did the Egyptians build these titanic structures? The process began when workers cut stone blocks from a quarry near modern-day Cairo and used boats to ship the blocks along the Nile River to Giza. These blocks were enormously heavy, so workers in Giza piled them onto large, sled-like vehicles called sledges that laborers could either push or pull to the construction site. These sledges were heavy, but a clever trick likely helped laborers move them. Illustrations from ancient Egypt show that workers poured water in front of the sledges to dampen the sand, making the sledges easier to move. Modern experiments show that this method greatly reduces friction and halves the number of workers needed to move a load. Once the stones arrived at the pyramids, workers used a system of ramps to haul up the stones. Little evidence of these ramps survives, but scientists are now scanning and reconstructing the pyramids with the hopes of figuring out this mystery. Projects such as these may also reveal previously undiscovered chambers within the pyramids. Stay tuned, because if they do, Live Science will cover it. Egypt's pyramids? Just another one of life's little mysteries.